This is the 8th video of the wargaming of the Antietam Campaign. I am playing the Union and the game's artificial intelligence is playing the Confederates. It is September 15th, 1862, 4 p.m. Turn 34 out of 86 turns. And it's Union movement time. So, let's see what I've moved and what I've not moved. Let's take a look at, first of all, we'll shut off objectives and we'll put up map elevations. Okay, looks like I haven't moved anything down there, but I have moved stuff up here. Let's see how much. Low on ammo. Okay. We moved all this stuff, but not this. Okay. That's a washing machine going on behind me. Unfortunately, a necessary evil. Okay, so this is a bunch of dismounted cavalry, huh? Let's go in a line with these guys. Turn them one click. Start coming in this way. Disrupted. 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 Shit, everybody's disrupted here. That's what happens when you have these D-class units. God damn, this guy's disrupted too. Okay. Let's get him out of here. Out of here, they're disrupted. Okay, we'll go into line. We'll turn one click. Go into combat. This guy's disrupted. This guy is not. Okay. Take him out of the mix. Put this guy in line. Push him up there. This guy's not disrupted. That's good news. This guy is not. This guy is. Get out of town. Okay. this guy in line. Move him up one click. Okay. Get this guy off the road. Nope. See, this guy's in column. Officer over here to rally somebody. This guy will go in line. We'll flip him around. I don't think he'll make it. He does make it. Excellent. Okay, we'll put this guy in line. We'll flip them around. We'll start walking them down this way. Put this guy in line. Okay. Flip them around. We'll start walking them this way. And we'll take this artillery. Walk them over here. Which way is this guy facing? Oh, unfortunately, the wrong way for me. So I'll have to slide this artillery over to the left. He's facing down to the right. Okay, here we've got a wagon. Let's put him on this end. Now, let's see what we have here. Bunch of men. Well, we're going to bring them up here. This guy's disordered, but we're going to leave him in place because he's in line. Can I bring this guy over one? Yes. Okay, this is limbered artillery. this guy is faced away from me. See if we can unlimber him. Whoa, we can. All right. That is going to be good news. Got some more artillery here. Jesus, another wagon. This is where all the wagons are. And this guy up here. Let's put these leaders. Wagon down this road to meet those other guys. Okay, deep purple. Nope, can't make it. Alright, so Hagerstown is all set. These guys look all set. Oh. Let's get these wagons moving. My mounted guys. We still haven't identified who those guys are. Alright. Send this cavalry. Still disordered. Okay, so I think we've got everything moved up here. Now, down here. Oh, he kicked him off of the hill, did he? Shit, this guy's low on ammo. Maybe he has enough for one more shot. Let's get this wagon down here. Let's turn these guys one click. Turn this guy one click. Put this artillery down here. Unlimber it. Now he'll be firing at me from a lot farther away than I'll be firing at this guy. We'll see how that works out. Meanwhile, okay, we're disrupted, but we're still gonna get up there. Start moving this artillery down. Move this guy up. Shit, he's disrupted too. One guy's almost out of ammo, the other's disrupted, but he can still shoot. Then, any of these guys moved? No. Okay, this guy's going into line. Ah, shit. These guys are disrupted, huh? We don't want him going anywhere, do we? This guy can go back. This guy can slip in there. And we'll point him down. And we'll point him down. And we'll put some artillery right there. Okay, and these guys are going to go south. This lousy terrain. Let's bring this artillery down. Two men. Oh, it must be an escort. Well, actually, it'll be more useful down here. Who's on here? Ah, damn it. He's in line. What's he in line for? Well, actually, this would be a good spot for him. Alright, now I'll take this cavalry. All right, now. First of these guys will make their way down here. Well, there's no good way over this, so we'll just come straight down. E-morale. Jesus. Doesn't get any worse than that. Okay. That's all we can do here. What's this guy doing? Send him up there. Alright. Got a couple of reinforcements here. More artillery, that's always good. I think that's it. Let me just see. No, it isn't. Got this last brigade. Jesus, I'm getting cold down here again. Time to put on the sweater, but I've got it upstairs, so you'll have to, as soon as I move this guy, you'll have to excuse me for about 2 minutes. I have to go upstairs to get it. Should bring it down here and leave it down here. Though it's supposed to be warmer today, now it's supposed to rain, and the rain might turn to snow. Is that it? Oh, this guy's being attacked. Alright, I suppose I should run off. Let's run away. See what those guys are. Okay, just hold on for 2 minutes and I'll get my sweater. Okay. Oh, did I not do the next phase? What the hell is going on? God damn it. Screwed up on the buttons on this stupid sweater. Alright, let's do the next phase, see what happens here. Confederate defensive fire. 4. 10. 1. 10. 10. Oh, Jesus, I don't like that. Fatigue. 16. 32. Holy shit. I'm taking a beating. 2. 6. 25. Jesus. No effect. 5. 3. Fatigue. 19. Holy moly. These Confederate. 15. 21. These friggin' regiments are huge to dish out that kind of firepower. God damn. Hopefully I can do as well. I better. This guy's 3 regiments disorder. 12. Hundred and six. Okay, that's more like it. Some reason the guns can't fire. Oh, I guess they must have just moved there. 28. 5. Oh, and one regiment disappeared. And this is the last guy I think that can fire. 16. 3 routed guys. 17. 33. 15. 15. 29. No effect. Dismounting. Oh, no effect. He's 29 men. What did I even fire him for? Okay, let's go over here. Sixty. 53. 13, and a regiment disappeared. 42, Jesus. 6. 2 disordered regiments. 9. See, can this one fire sidewards? Yes, it can. Got 1 disordered regiment and 1 in good order. I'll fire at the 1 in good order. 7. 18. 22, okay. 11, all right. Not too bad. 16. 16. 21. Cannot fire out of ammo. What the hell? This guy's out of ammo too? Christ. 13. 7. 24. Now we're giving it to him. 9. 15. 3. Jeez, it's pretty pathetic. 46, that's better. 19. Twenty-six, 34, 13, 3. All right, now let's give this guy some medicine. Cannot fire. Doesn't say why. Guess he doesn't feel like it. 2. Okay, that looks like it. Melee. I don't think I got any. Oh. This guy disappeared. But I'm in line. I'll get disordered if I melee the flag. So I won't. Alright, we'll go on. Confederate movement. Now, let's see what he's going to do. He's going to hedgehog. Okay. Spread out under that ridge. That's not going to save him. Oh, what are those units? Well, that's some artillery, of course. He's got a lot of artillery. It's under here. Two regiments in good order, okay. Oh, now he's going to try to move around the flank. I don't think he can get across the stream, but we'll see. If he does, I've got these guys coming up. Jesus, he's got a lot of artillery down here. Look at the way he's scattered his army around. Reinforcements up there. Oh, here, this guy's maneuvering around now. Okay. He's disordered, so it's not like he's going to get away. Now, where'd this guy go up here? He took to his heels. Now, what's here? Oh, another battalion in our line. The first one's disrupted. Now he's sending reinforcements. Well, so am I. We'll see who gets there first. Okay, Union defensive fire. Let's go up here. One gun. Plus supply, okay. All right, let's start shooting at this guy some more. 17. Holy mackerel, one man and both regiments disappeared. Well, that was cool. Well, there's only a flag. Well, let's work this guy over. Twenty-four, 63, 23, and one of those regiments just disappeared. 36, 9, and he disappeared. That's going to release a whole bunch of men. All right, what do we got here? Oh, the guns can fire. Ah, excellent. Right into this stack of cavalry. 29. See if this guy can fire sideways. He can. 8. 23. 28. 19. Well, that was pretty good. Let's go down here. 21. 46. 49. Guys are getting killed. 13. 31. Well, this guy routed. That's what happened to him. 25. Not bad. 6. And guns can fire, so can the infantry. 43. 48. Okay. That's it for me. Confederate offensive fire. 5, 2, 1, 5, 2. That isn't very much. 9, 4, 4. Fatigue. 1, 5, 12. Jesus. Okay, any melees here? Nope. Any movement? Okay. Are limbered. Guys in column. Let's move him down here so he doesn't get away. These guys are disordered yet. Turn him. Ooh, one disordered and one routed guy there. Well, we're gonna sail into him. Bring the artillery down here. He's on high ground. Let's deploy him and turn him. one click. I'll bring these guys down. We'll be closing in on these guys shortly. They just step on him. Replacement leader. Yep. It's going to be a reenactment of the Alamo. Him up there. Twist him around. Okay, now. Let's pick off some supply wagons. This guy see anything? Is this it for the Confederates? This guy. Where's the rest of my cavalry? Oh, here we go. Let's dismount. We'll bring this guy down here. Oh shit, he's disrupted. I should have seen that. Get the cavalry out of here. These guys. Oh, more cavalry. Good. This guy in column. Disrupted. Let's limber him up. Column. Holy moly. I've got all these guys. Unlimbered. Let's limber him up. Send him down here. Limber this guy up. Guys are turning the wrong way. Are limbered. That's good. Set them up this direction. These leaders. Oh, we got more guys here. Put them in column, send them down here. This guy's disrupted, get him out of the way. Limber him up. Oh, that's good, rub that guy out. So that was a rules improvement. Normally that abandoned artillery would have stayed on the board forever. There was no way to get it off. They cleaned that up. That's good. You guys are pretty good about that. Well, these few units over here are going to be dealt with. In a merciless manner. Okay, that's all those guys. Let's move this supply wagon down here so we can get some benefit out of it. I'll put this guy in column. Move him next to this guy. Oh, good. This guy's in good shape. Put him in line. Send him up there. None of these guys are going to get away. Ah, this guy's disrupted. It figures. Okay. He's worthless. Bring this artillery up. We'll limber him. Oop. We'll turn this guy twice. Bring him up next to this guy. way is he faced? Oh, opposite from me, which is good. That means we can bring up these guns and deploy them without any interference. And we'll bring up this guy. And we'll turn him. Ooh, I don't want to tangle with him just yet. So we'll wait till these guys make their presence felt next turn. All right. What do we got here? Actually, I don't think we're going to need these guys. Well, somebody's probably going to get disordered, so I guess we will need them. Let's put him in the line. 'Twist him around. Set him up here. It's like a backup. I think we'll leave these guys back here for the moment. Okay, so we got all these guys taken care of. Oh, no, that's lower ground, so we can come out. Ah, shit, I didn't want to come out that far. Well, now that I did, we'll bring these guys out. Start shooting at them. I wanted to be behind till these guys deployed, but I guess it doesn't matter. He's only got one gun here, so that's not that much to be afraid of. Okay, got a couple routed guys here. Pin that guy in. Turn this guy. Move him down. No zones of control because I'm in back of him. Which allows me to bring him down. See if I can bring him down. Yep. He's had it. Okay. Bring some fire on that guy. I don't think it's that good a strategy to have all these onesies, twosies sailing around the board. I don't know what I'm going to do with these guys now. Let's go over here and go after this routed guy, I guess. Oh, let's put this guy in column. Go, well, he can't quite go in the woods there, I guess. Okay. Oh, somebody hiding in these woods, are you? Well. What's going after him? See if he's got any friends in there. Disrupted. Okay, we'll put him in column. Routed guy. All right. Now we'll unlimber the gun. Oop. Turn it down a click. Put this guy in line. Move him down there. Move this guy down there. Oh, I got some more guns here. There's the column there. Let's stop him from moving anymore in that direction. Oh, it's my mounted guy. Oh, he should actually keep moving. Cut this guy off. Oh, there's somebody else here. God, there's always like one or two. Okay, we can deal with that. This will be my last move, and then I'll take the rest. Oh shit, it's gotta cross this stream. It's gotta go in column. Oh, he still got up to the gun. All right, we'll save it and continue on next time.